Here's another one that was emailed to us. This is a simple bike rack for a laundry room. It's just two pipes. Catch it underneath the seat post, and then you've got this adjustable bracket with one T connector. So really inexpensive DIY bike rack